Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share with you guys an easy everyday makeup. That is this particular look I'm going to share with you guys using only drugstore products. All the products that I'm going to use in today's video are under 500 rupees. Only two or three products in this is around 700 rupees. So basically this is an affordable makeup products video, and you're going to get to know all the details of the products, all the prices. I'm going to mention everything in the description box also down below, so do check out my description box. And if you are new on my channel, hi, I'm Snehal and I make videos on fashion, lifestyle and beauty. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and do hit the like button for this video if you have liked this video. So without any more delay, let's just get started. So first I'm going to prep my skin. I'm using Garnier Wrinkle Lift Cream to prep my skin. Next I'm going to prime my face with the face primer. For that I'm using Nykaa Prep Me Up. This is a very nice silicone based primer and it is very affordable. This comes only for $4.99 and it is good makeup product in the affordable makeup range. So I'm just gonna take a little bit and put it wherever I have large pores, so it will blur out my pores and make my skin look even toned. For foundation, I'm going to be using my favorite brand Maybelline's 24 hour super stay full coverage foundation. This is a very nice and full coverage foundation. So I'm in the shade sun beige in this foundation, so I'm going to take a little bit on my hand and I am going to apply it with the beauty blender. This is a really nice full coverage foundation, guys. If I have to compare it with the high-end product, I think this is a very nice dupe for MAC Studio Fix foundation. So you can definitely try this out. It is worth the try. See how instantly it is hiding all the imperfections and making your skin look even toned. And because it is a matte foundation, so for dry skin people, I would recommend that you should moisturize your skin well before applying this foundation, because it does dry out your skin a little bit because it is a matte foundation. See, it has given this nice even toned finish and even toned look to your face. Now moving on to concealer, I am going to be using LA Girls Pro Concealer. I am in the shade Pure Beige in this. And this product is priced at ₹5.95 and it is a very nice concealer. I mean, after MAC, if I like any other concealer, it has to be this one because it is so good and it comes with the applicator like this. So it is very easy to apply. I'm just going to apply it under my eyes. On my forehead, blemishes and some pimple marks, and I'm just going to blend it with the beauty blender again. It is so easy to blend. It is very nice, consistency is very nice of this concealer, and it instantly gives you that brightened face look. See, just one time I have blended with the beauty blender and it is looking so perfect. See, just with this concealer and foundation, the skin looks so spotless and flawless, and I highly recommend this concealer and foundation to all the beginners because it's highly affordable and it is very easy to apply for everyone. Even for the beginners, it is very easy to apply, so do give it a try. Now next, I am going to set my base with the loose finishing powder. For that I am using Maybelline's Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder and I am in the shade medium. So I'm gonna set my base. It is very important that you set your foundation and concealer because it tends to crease, and when you use the loose finishing powder, your makeup stays for a longer time and it doesn't oxidize also. So definitely use loose finishing powder when you have applied foundation and concealer. So I am just going to take a little bit of product and I am just going to set my base. You don't have to drag your brush, you just have to tap it like this and set your base in place. If you drag it, your foundation will move from the from its place. So always just do it in this particular motion. Wherever you feel that you get more creases, like your under eye area or your side of your lips, there you have to put more powder. It also helps in blending other products like blusher and highlighter and contour products very easy when you have your base in place. Now moving on to the eye makeup, I have a really amazing product to share with you guys. I have also recently tried this product and it is amazing. I did not expect it to be this good. It is an eyeshadow palette by Wet n Wild. It is in the shade, or it's called Rose in the Air. It is such a beautiful palette and it is so affordable. Can you guess the price of this one? This is just for $4.99, guys. And in fact, I had got this on discount on Nykaa, so it was on 50% off. So I have got it for half of the price. And it is so highly pigmented and the shade. Look at the palette. Look at the shades that it has. Amazing shades. You can use all these shades are so practical. You can use it in everyday makeup. You can even make glam looks, makeup looks and party looks using this palette. So I'm going to use this palette for my today's eyeshadow look. And I'm super excited to introduce this product to you guys. So definitely give this a try. I highly recommend this product. So I'm just going to keep my look, today's look, very simple because it is easy everyday makeup look. So I'm going to keep it very neutral and subtle. So first I'm going to be using this transition shade all over my eyelid and I'm just going to blend it with the help of big fluffy brush like this. You're going to get all the product details in the description box, so do check my description box for that. See the how pigmented this eyeshadow is, and it is so beautiful for like everyday makeup look. It is just the perfect eyeshadow shade, the perfect neutral shade that you would want for your everyday makeup look. Same on the other eye. And it is so super easy to blend. These shadows are like, you know, it blends like butter. It's so nice. Then next I am going to use this another transition shade. I love the warm tone it has and it will suit lot of warm tone skin people. So I am just going to use it in the crease line to add that warmth to my eye look. See? Now next I am going to use this gorgeous pink color. It's a deep pink color. I don't think so they have written the color shades, the name of color shades in this, but this is the number, I guess, 8. Yeah, this is number 8. Okay, so I'm going to use this. I'm just going to take it on the same brush and I am going to put it on the outer corner of my eye and blend it. It's a super easy look, guys. You can wear this look like every single day for your college, for going out and for movies. Everywhere you can carry this look. Same on the other eye. These eyeshadows are so pigmented, so damn pigmented, man. means I don't have to even take efforts to blend it. It is so easy to blend. And it's not at all powdery. It doesn't have any fallout. So that's the best part about it. Being this pigmented, few of the eyeshadows tend to, you know, fall out on the lower lash line. But this is not happening with this eyeshadow. And I really like this one. This is so nice. I'm just going to drag a bit of that color on the lower lash line. If you want, you can add a bit of glitter also to your eyes. So I am going to use this shade and I'm just going to use it with my fingers. And I'm going to apply it on my eyeballs. Beautiful. This is beautiful. And I'm just going to take that pink shade again and I'm going to blend everything together. This product is super gorgeous, guys, and it is very travel friendly. You can just put it in your bag and you'll be good to go, in your purse, your handbag. And it has got all the shades that you need for your everyday look or for when you're traveling. So do definitely give this a try. I am sure you won't be disappointed. Now I'm going to apply liner. For that I'm going to be using Maybelline's Colossal Liner. And it is in the shade black. I like to apply liner with all my looks. You can skip this step also, but I love using liner, so I'm using this. Now next I'm going to put white liner pencil on the waterline of my eye. And I am using NYX Cosmetics eye and eyebrow pencil in the shade white. I like to outline my waterline with white liner. It makes your eyes look more popped out, so I really like it. I have really tiny eyes, so I always use white liner for my waterline. I'm going to mention all the prices and all the details of everything in the description box down below, guys. Just reminding you all. So do check out my description box for that. Now next I'm going to do my brows. For that I'm using Miss Claire's eyebrow pencil, waterproof eyebrow pencil, and it is in the shade dark brown. It doesn't focus, I don't know why. Anyways, I'm going to put everything in the description box down so you can check it out. But this is a very nice affordable option for beginners. It is a very nice eyebrow pencil and the shade is also amazing for Indian skin tone, so you can definitely try this out. Just outline your eyebrows and fill in the space in between. Everyone has their own way of doing eyebrows. It's a very personal thing. I like to do it this way, just following my natural eyebrow shape. And then with the help of spoolie, I'm just gonna groom and comb my eyebrows and remove any excess product. Now next I am going to use a mascara. I am using Maybelline's Falsy Push-Up Drama Mascara and it's a washable one. Apply mascara always from the roots and don't forget your lower eyelashes. Now our eye makeup is complete and we are going to move on to the contour. I don't like to do a lot of harsh contour. I just use the bronzer on my face and I like the soft natural look. So for that I am using Maybelline's Master Contour Palette and I am using this contour shade in this to bronze up my face. It's a very pretty, nice shade. It suits a lot of, it suits most of the Indian skins. So I'm just going to apply it on my cheeks and drag it down like this. And some on the temples. And I'm just going to give a little shape to my nose. I'm just going to apply it on the sides of my nose so it looks in a good shape. The next I'm going to use a blush. For that I'm using Maybelline's Color Show blush. You can see the halat of this. It is totally, you can't even see the name on this. I'm going to show you the back side of this. It is in the shade Fresh Coral and it is a beautiful brush, it's a beautiful blush in the affordable price range. This comes only for 325 guys and the pigment, I mean it is so highly pigmented. You have to be sure that you tap the extra product because it is highly pigmented. Blush and highlighter has to be my favorite products because I love using blush and highlighter on my face. See how pigmented this is and it is so natural. I mean it gives you such a natural flushed out, you know, cheeks finish. Same on the other side. Some on my nose. Now moving on, I'm going to apply highlighter. I love highlighters, like I just love highlighters. It adds that glow to your face and it looks so beautiful and so flawless. So this one is by Wet n Wild again. This is called as Mega Glow Highlighting Powder and it is in the shade Precious Petals. This is also priced at ₹499 and it is on discount most of the times on Nykaa, so you can check it out and you can purchase it when there is a discount going on. But do definitely give this a try. It is a very nice product and at that price range it is totally worth the money. So I'm just going to take a little bit on my fan brush. See the glow it is adding, I love it. And some on my tip of my nose, on the forehead and here on the cupid bows. Now for the lipstick I am going to use Wet n Wild's, it's a matte lipstick I guess, and it is in the shade From My Head to My Toes and this is super affordable lipstick and it is so damn pigmented guys. I mean I had just ordered it to try it out and I really love the formula of this and the pigmentation it has, and I am in the mood to do red lips today, so I am going to use this one. It's a nice gorgeous red lipstick. So I am directly going to apply it on my lips. See, that's just one stroke and it is so damn pigmented. This is so gorgeous. I love this lipstick. Though this is an easy everyday makeup look, I have used red lipstick for this look because I am a person who likes bold and bright lipsticks. You can choose the lipstick shade of your choice. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.